Good morning, students. Last class we discussed some problems. Today also we try to solve some more problems. On that, example one, 7 × 50 − 2. 7 × 50 − 2. This is looking like a distributive property. A × B − C. Is equal to A × B − A × C. See, this is the distributive property, multiplication under subtraction. 7 × 50 − 2 means A place is there 7 and B place 50 and C place 2. Just we have to apply on that 7 × 50 − 2. A means 7, B means 50, C means 2. Now A means 7, means 7 into B means 50 minus 7 into, what is the value? 2. Actually 50 minus 2 means 48. 48 into 7 means taking more time. Now thus way, first of all convert into round off values. 7 × 5 = 35 means 350 minus 7 × 2 = 14. Observe, 7 × 5 = 50 means 7 × 5 = 35 means 7 × 50 = 350 minus 7 × 2 = 14. Now 350 minus 14, how much? 350 minus 14, 336. 336. This is the easy method. We applied property, then any difficult problem we will apply the property, means suitable arrangement. We can easily, within short time, we can easily to solve the problems. Okay, I will explain again. 7 × 50 − 2, this is same looking like a distributive property, multiplication under subtraction. Now just consider A is equal 7, B is equal 50, like that C is equal 2. Then apply A × B means 7 × 50 − A × C means 7 × 2. 7 × 50 = 350, 7 × 2 = 14. 350 − 14 is nothing but 336. Okay. Next, one more example. −17 × −29. −17 × −29. Now, −17 × −29, we can write 1 − 30 is nothing but −29 only. −17 × 1 + −30. I'm writing 1 + −30. 1 + −30. Now this is A × B + C is equal to A × B + A × C form. Don't be confused. In that A place we have −17, B place we have 1, and C place we have −30. Okay, now just apply A place −17. −17 × B + what is the value? 1 plus A place −17 × −30. Take big brackets also. Okay, 17 × 1 = 17. −17 + −17 + −17 + 17 × 3 = 5, 10. Okay, then no need brackets. 17 × 3 = 51 5, 10. Okay, then 17 is a negative number and 5, 10 is the positive number. Doing subtraction, 5, 10 − 17, how much? 493. See, here the highest value means big value is having plus symbol, that's why answer also will get positive. answer also will get positive. For this, we have to observe one more method. Minus 17 into minus 29. Already we know minus into minus plus 17 into 29 we can write directly. Now 17 into 29 means 30 minus 1. Now which property this is? A into B minus C property. A into B minus C property means A into B minus A into C is equal to 17 into 1 minus 17 into 17 into 30 minus 17 into 1 is equal to 17 3 jar 51 means 510 minus 17 is equal to 493. Same answer we'll get. We can write like this also correct. We can write we have to convert this. Already we know minus into minus plus, that's why 17 into 20. Okay students, we have first here applying I am distributive property, multiplication under addition. Here I am applying distributive property, multiplication under subtraction. See, first I am taking minus 2 negative numbers is there, no? We know already that the sum product of 2 negative numbers is a positive number. That's why minus into minus plus 17, I am minus into minus plus, no? That's why I am taking only positive number, 17 into 29. 29 we are writing, 30 minus 1. We are applying the distributive property multiplication under subtraction. Then A into B minus C is equal to A into B minus A into C. Then 17 into 30 minus 17 into 1 is equal to 510 minus 17 is finally answer 493. Now we will discuss about one more case. Minus 57 into minus 19 plus 57, this is the problem. Okay, minus 57 into minus 19 plus 57. Now I am writing minus 57, see, into 1. Which property this is? Additive, multiplicative identity. Multiplicative identity. Why? Because I want 57. That's why I am multiplying 57 into 1. Now, already before problem we discussed 2 is positive negative numbers. That's why I am converting into positive numbers. Minus into minus plus, no. 57 into 19 plus 57 into 1. 57 into 19, 57 into 1. Okay. Then which property this is? A into B plus A into C. Distributive property, multiplication under addition. Then we can write A into B plus C. A into B plus C. A into B plus C. Then 57. In that, 57 into 19 plus 57 into 1. In A place we have 57, B place we have 19, A place we have 57 and C place we have 1. A into B plus C. B value, what is the B value means here? 19 plus 1 is equal to 57 into 20. 19 plus 1 is equal to 20. 57 2 jar. 57 2 jar. 2 7 jar 14. 2 5 jar 10. 1. 1 1 4 as 0. 1 1 4 as 0. See here just I changed to the property means just I changed the symbols. The product of 2 negative numbers is a positive number. That's why I am writing positive value. And again 57 by applying for this. Which property this is? Multiplicative identity. Why? Because any number should multiply with 1 will get itself. That's why I am multiplying with 1. Then 57 is common, means is applying the distributive property, multiplication under addition. Then 57 we have to just take A as 57, B as 19 and C as 1. So just substitute 57 into 20 is equal to 1140. We are taking just then normally we have to multiply these two and again add 57. This is taking more time. We have to convert, just we have to apply the property, then we will get answer very easy. Okay. Some more blanks we will apply. Here in example they gave some more blanks. See, now I am taking 4 blanks. Here minus 3 into which number will get 27? Actually, according to the rule of integers, minus into minus will get plus. Okay, first of all, 3 into which number will get 27? 3 9 jar 27. Okay, 3 9 jar 27. Then here positive 9 or negative 9 we have doubt. Then first of all, check the symbol. We want positive result. We want positive result. Already the first number is a negative. Negative into negative means the product of two negative numbers will get positive. Then minus 9, then we will get answer is plus 27. Observe, 3 9 are 27, minus into minus plus. Okay, like that. Next problem, 5 into which number will get minus 35? Actually 5 7 are 35 is okay. 5 7 are 35. The first value symbol, the value of first the symbol of first value is plus. Then plus into minus will get minus. Plus into minus will get minus. We want the result is negative. That's why we have to write here minus 7. Minus 7. Already I said in any negative number is an answer. Compulsory you have to use brackets. Then next. We want which number should multiply with 8 will get 56 is 7, 7 8 are 56, okay. Then what about symbol? Means here in answer the value is minus 56 means negative number. Negative number the according to the rule of integers, what is that? Plus into minus is equal to minus. Okay, already one negative number is there. The product of one positive number and one negative number is will be negative number. That's why no need to add the symbol. Why? Because 7 is a positive, then 7 8 are 56 and plus into minus is minus. Okay, next last one. Then which number should multiply with 12 will get 132? 12 into which number will get 132 is 11. 11 12 are 132. 11 12 are 132. Now we have to check with symbol. Then the problem, the answer is 132 is a positive number. In the problem 11, already 12 is a negative number. The product of two negative numbers will be positive number. Already we know that the product of two negative numbers will be positive number. Already we have a negative number. The next number also undoubtedly is a negative number. Okay, I repeat once again here, the product of two negative numbers will be positive number. That's why one more negative number we want, and 3 9 are 27. Like the text in the problem answer, we have negative number, then already one positive number. That's why we have to take one more negative number. Why? Because the product of one negative number and one positive number will be negative number. No, like that. See here also, in answer we have negative number, in question we have one negative number, then compulsory we have to take one positive number. If you are taking negative number here, then minus 7 into minus 8 will come for 56 only, but minus into minus is plus, means positive number. That's why wrong. Next, minus 11 into minus 12. See, in problem the result is positive. in question we have one negative, the answer also compulsory will take one negative, it will be equal. Otherwise you are taking positive means 11, 12 are 132 only, but plus into minus, minus, minus 132 is wrong. Just I am taking 11 into minus 12 is equal to, what will come, what will happen? See, 11, 12 are 132, okay, plus into minus, minus 132. That's why we want the positive number. That's why already one negative number is there, one more negative number will take, then finally we'll get the result is positive number. Okay students, now we will discuss one word problem. See here, profit of one white cement bag is 8 rupees and one and loss of one grey cement bag is 5 rupees. Then what is the problem here? The company sells 3000 bags of white cement. Now, profit of 3000 bags. White cement bags, no? White cement bag means we have profit. Is equal to, see, for one bag how much amount is profit? 8 rupees. Like the 3000 means 3000 into 8 rupees is equal to 24,000 rupees is profit. 24,000 rupees is profit. Like that, next, loss of 5000 grey cement bags now we have to check overall profit or loss. Okay, for one bag, per one bag how much loss is 5 rupees. Total how many bags? 5000 bags. 5000 into 5 rupees. 5 jar 25, 25,000 rupees loss. Okay, see here, his profit is 24,000, loss is 25,000. Is compared to both, profit is less than the loss. Finally, overall, the company got how much loss is overall loss equal to? Total loss how much? 25,000 minus 24,000 is equal to 1,000 rupees. 1,000 rupees the company got loss. Okay students, today we discussed some problems. Next class again we will solve some problems and division of integers.